Valley in Scranton, and this is Sydney. Sydney is a year and a half old German Shepherd who just got dropped off for our famous two-week boarding training program. Mom and Dad say her biggest issues are mainly when she's outside on a leash. When she's inside, she's not awful. She doesn't always listen to them. If you have a treat in your hand, she may sit. She might not, though. She doesn't really have a recall at all. But like I said, her biggest issue is out on the leash. When she sees other dogs, she kind of loses her mind. She's barking and growling and lunging at them, trying everything she possibly can to convince her parents to let her go say hi to the dog. She knows exactly which houses in their neighborhood have which dogs. So the minute they set foot out their front door, she's trying to get to the houses. She knows exactly where she wants to go to bark at which dogs. So they said right now, when they're on a walk and they see a dog, they just kind of turn around or they try to avoid the dog. So they want her walks to be more peaceful. And they also want to have a good, reliable recall. And they would love to have her off leash so that they can let her go swimming, let her play ball, because she's very ball driven. So they want to be able to just bring her to an open field and throw the ball to her. So let's see what Sydney knows today on day one. Sydney, come. Come. Good. Sydney, sit. 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 Sydney, come. 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 Sydney, sit. Sit. Down. Down. Sydney, down. Sydney, please. What's that? Sit. Sydney, please. Please. So it doesn't look like Sydney wants to do a whole lot for me. Let's see how Sydney walks on a leash. So as you guys can see, Sydney's pulling on the leash. She's not paying attention. She's kind of all over the place, weaving in and out. So she's gonna be a great dog to work with. So stay tuned to see her awesome transformation in her after video. You ready, Sydney?